All right, guys, we are back, and as you saw, we recruited Mint after helping her find her wristwatch at the watchtower, and then now we are in the settlement, or Lake Lacrima Settlement, and we're about to go ahead and just talk to everyone in general, like usual. I was trying to remember something else, but I can't remember now. For the previous part, sorry if I did sound a little too hyper and loud. Like I said, it's a Monday, so I think I was just a little too overly pumped up. So I mellowed out for a second. So anyway, talk to Arm. We saw a bizarre monster lurking near the statue in the Highlands when we were driving past. Actually, monster may not be the right word. It looked more like a monstrous soldier of some kind. You take care if you find yourself passing by that area. Interesting, okay. What else? Anything else? Nope, that's it for Arm. What about this guy? Watari? Boy, that one was scary. I never seen a monster like it. If it even is a monster. I never seen anything like it either. This would happen while Lacan's away, wouldn't it? Every time we think some shred of normalcy coming back to our lives, something nut happens. I'm gonna have to make extra sure now that none of the women or children go out onto the Highlands. I know you guys can all look after yourselves, but just make sure you don't go unprepared, okay? Alright, interesting. Alright, that's it for Watari. Alright, let's keep going. Is there a marker anywhere? Okay, it's in the cabin. Alright, so we don't need to go to the cabin yet. We'll just go ahead and talk to everyone. Like usual. And this is Lily. What do you want to play next, Zeku? Oh, I know. We should go and see how Gwyn's doing. Alright. He didn't have a name at first, so I gave him one. He's called Zeku now. Hehe, cool name, huh? Alright. Oh yeah, this is the asshole horse that gave us problems a while back. The fowl. Okay, sorry. Like I said, I always do that when it comes to animals. Which house should we go to first? You know what? I think we'll just go to each house. So let's start at the very end first, the trading post. And hold on, who is this? Sheeta, right? Sheeta. Would you like me to teach you how to make a healthy hot pot dish we make here in Nord? It uses fresh milk and is supposed to be very good for you. Maybe you could try making it yourself. Have guys show you. Ooh, nice. All right, so we got a new recipe. Hearty milk hot pot. Thanks, Sheeta. I'll be sure to make this whenever I find myself missing the taste of home. Cool. Alright, Charlotte's gone back to Zender Gate. I'm happy for her, but it's kind of lonely here now without her around. I don't think she got to spend as much time with Toma as she wanted to, either. This was the perfect chance, too. Why does she sound so disappointed on Charlotte's behalf? Because girls always root for one another in these matters, of course. Well, if you say so. love. Alright, anything else? By the way, that fowl you helped me find is doing really well these days. He's taken a real liking to Lily. I see them playing together every day. The two of them are kind of alike, I guess, in the sense that I can't keep either one of them under control. Poor Sheeta. I feel like she's got all the responsibilities now. Right, I think the sheep used to be over here, right? Hold on, I'm just curious. Yep, all the sheep are over here. Look at them grazing. Doing nothing. Because their sprites can only do so much. sorry. Alright, so let's go inside this one. The trading post, right? Yep, trading post. Probably nothing new, but it's always good to double check. Let's see. Kilt? Some people have suggested that we head back south now. I'm not too sure we should be doing that myself. I mean, Erebonia's civil war still hasn't ended, has it? The last thing we want is something happening to the children. I think we should wait a bit longer. Makes sense to me. The most important thing is that we don't expose ourselves to unnecessary danger. That's why I think we should wait for Erebonia's war to settle down before we head back south. Okay. Wise words, though. Seriously. I think these are all older weapons, so we don't need to... Oh, no, we already... I'm stupid. We already bought these. We already upgraded those. All right, these are the vest, of course, but we don't need to buy any of them because we already have better stats. At least for the current stuff. I think the only thing that was new was the ceramic coat and spikes, though, I think. At least for, as you can see, for Instructor Sarah, she could definitely use this set. And... Yeah, I guess the current party member is Sarah. I think I said Emma needed it, too, but we didn't need to worry about that. Other than that, let me see. Oh, new book! So we already bought Imperial Chronicle Issue 4. Here's Gambler Jack Chapter 7, so let's buy that. Alright. What else is there? These are all accessories. Okay, items. What else is there? Smoke grenade, battle scope. We're still going to battle scope, so we don't need to buy anything new. I don't know if I should buy any of these other items, though, like the reviving bombs and celestial bombs, because, you know, like Phoenix Downs. Although, my friend did say it's better to just focus on cooking specific food items, so that way I won't have to worry too much about reviving teammates. At least they'll get buffs at the same time. Alright, I think we're done here for the shop, so let's go ahead and leave. I'll cook that new recipe in a second, though, but let's get through some of these houses first before doing so, just to save time. Alright, next is the Elder's Home. Let's go in here. War's a home, sorry. Alright, and... Oh, it's just Guy's mom. Alright, Fatma. It seems vicious monsters are roaming the Highlands still. Lacan's out there doing what he can, but there's only so much progress he can make by himself. I feared as much. Hehe, there's no need for such a face. I trust that he'll always return to us, no matter the danger. Okay, and... There's been talk of returning to the southern region, but it'll be a while... until we decide for sure. I just hope things settle down here in Nord before then. Alright. Okay. Let's see. And I think that was it in here, right? Okay. So that's it for the Warzel home. Alrighty. Next is... Alright, there's just one person over here, right? Oh, it's Toma. Now that the Alliance forces have left the Highlands, life here is pretty much back to normal. The Highlands are still kind of dangerous, though, so leaving the settlement remains forbidden. But even so, everyone's a lot livelier these days. There's even been talk about returning to the south again. I'm really happy everything is starting to come together again. We owe that to all of you, you know. Alright, and then anything else, Toma? Cheryl seemed really happy to be able to see her dad again. I was happy for her, but... he seemed really angry with me for some reason. Still, as long as she's okay, that's all that matters. Yeah, her dad seemed kind of like a dick. Even though Toma was the one protecting her this entire time, but you know. Overprotective fathers. Alright, let's see. The settlement's food appears to be stored here. Oh, okay. Wrong building, sorry. Horses over there, and this is the doctor's home. Okay. Let's see, only one person, right? Nothing inside here. Okay. This is... Oh, come on. Sun, or soon. Discussions have started in the settlement over whether or not we should return south. I'm very much in favor of it, but then again, there's Erebonia's ongoing civil war. I'm not sure what the right choice here is. Okay. Kotan's been visibly upset lately, to tell the truth. That's why I preferred it if we moved back south. I'm sure he'd be much happier there. Doing so may prove to be difficult, though. Okay. Alright, makes sense. Again, like, you know, war affects everyone, not just a certain country or two. It affects everyone. Alright, so now, I think we're... Did we visit everyone's home? The Elder House? Wait, did I... I'm trying to remember. Did I go into the Elder's home? I feel like I didn't. Hold on. Sorry, I feel like an idiot. I think I did, but for some reason, I don't feel like I did. Let me double check. Sorry about that, guys. Okay, I did miss out on this house. My bad. This is, Ole Jada. The location of the settlement is a matter of vital importance to all of us here. It determines how we're going to spend that season, how we'll raise the children, all kinds of things, really. This winter is a very unusual situation, though. Only time will tell what we end up doing. Okay. And night after night, we still discuss where we should spend the winter. I don't think anyone is entirely sure where the best place is. It's a very difficult issue. Okay. Alright, so that's it for Ole Jada. And of course, here's the, stuff over here. Does resting here restore CP? Let me double check. I don't think so, but it's good to make sure. Because I know if you go inside that other tent across this house, you just rest up normally. Alright, nope, it did not. Alright, ornaments. We don't need to buy anything, but I'm just double checking. And don't worry, I'm going to do ornaments later. To those who were being vocal last session. Jerks. Okay, sorry. that was not unnecessary. But I'm being serious, though. There was another very vocal very vocal person. And he didn't need to say all that unnecessary, I'll be blunt, rude things. But again, it is what it is. All right. Moving along. Let's see. That's the lodging yurt. I don't think there's anyone inside, but we'll just go ahead and take a look inside, and then we'll just finally move on. And we could get some extra fishing in, why not? Alright. Nope, no one's inside here, so let's go ahead and leave. Because we're already rested anyway. Alrighty, so let's go down there. And then we will go inside the house. Anyone else over here? Nope, okay. So down these steps, get some fishing in. Alright, and
this spot looks perfect for fishing.
Yeah, we'll do that in a second. This is Kotan. Alright. Lily's really happy to have made a new friend. But now playing with her is no fun anymore. I can't ride a horse. I could just follow them on foot, but that's boring. What should I do? I wish I could ride too. Lily's so lucky she can. Oh, right, because I remember when we came here the first time for our...
Oh, I could probably fish here.
You know, when we came to look for guys and stuff. They said they wanted to train him at how to ride a horse properly, but because of, like, the war, they couldn't... Alright, here we go. Alright, let's... Oh, wait! Oops, I didn't read that. Alright, zero. Nope, we don't need a fish then. Screw it. Let's go. Let's finally see what the elder has for us. Upstairs we go. Alright, and I think Gwyn's also inside too, right? We haven't met him yet. So let's go inside and see what they're up to. Oh, okay. Oh, wow. So it's from the both of them, I guess. Alright, let's go ahead and talk to them. Welcome home, guys, and thank you for coming. Hello, Elder. It's good to be back again. You've been keeping yourselves mighty busy since you left, haven't you? We heard all about you flying around on the Courageous. You have? Hehe, nothing gets past you, does it? The Courageous has been a huge help, too, and it's all thanks to Prince Oliver that we finally have a means to make our ideals a reality. He placed his hopes for Erebonia's future in us, and we're going to do everything possible to ensure that hope isn't misplaced. Well, he couldn't have entrusted Erebonia's future in finer hands. Speaking of, there is something we'd like your help with. Is this about that large monster? Might I ask how Dad came to be absent at a time like this to begin with? Well, on one hand, this land is no longer plagued with war since the Noble Alliance has left. While on the other hand, the monsters here have grown restless. We haven't a clue why, but as a result, Lacan has been forced to go and patrol more often than before. And then this monster had to go and show up when he was on patrol, huh? And as if a huge monster showing up while he's away wasn't bad enough, the monster in question is... strange, to say the least. I couldn't say for sure, but it's possible it's another cryptid. Okay. And if that is the case, it may be a sign that things here aren't yet back to normal after all. Oh no. That does sound like something we can't ignore. Not after what everyone here has done for us, yeah. And we can't pretend this has nothing to do with us when the cause could very well be the chaos in Erebonia itself. We'd be more than happy to accept your request. Aw, yeah. Thank you very much. It was last sighted in the northern parts of the Highlands, right in front of that giant statue. Given how little we know about it, you should approach it with great caution. Of course. Alright, as soon as we're ready, let's head out. Okay. Alright, Monster Mezes has started, so another Monster Elimination quest. Alright, any other details? We're trying to call Lacan back so that he can help, but the sooner that monster can be defeated, the better. It's said to be in the northern part of the Highlands in front of that statue. It shouldn't take you too long to get there from this location. Good luck. Alright, anything else? Nope. Alright, that's enough from Elder Ivan. What about, Gwyn? Now that the Noble Alliance has left, things should be largely back to normal. Hard to say whether things really will go back to how they were, though. I'm personally inclined to think that this war shifted the Empire in ways we can't shift back. Moving right along, very little is known about the monster you'll be facing. Be careful, you hear? Okay. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I've been getting tongue-tied recently today. Again, it must be the coffee I drank earlier. I'm literally trying to tell myself, like, to slow down, like, take it down a notch when it comes to reading this dialogue. Mentally telling myself. Alright, so now we know what to do. We had to go fight that monster. I guess we'll keep the current team right now. We'll bring in Guys and Elliot into the party at some point. Okay, I guess we can just fast travel now. So let's see, Lauding Yard, Elder's Home. Here we go, North Highlands North. And we are healed up, so we should be good to go as well. Alrighty, so... he said near the statue, right? So I think... alright, there it is. So it's pretty much that, right next to the fishing spot, like they said. Did they? No, he just said near the statue. Okay. Alrighty then. I am curious if we should go to Nord Highland Northeast, though, just to look around more, too. And then same thing for the Ancient Quarry, because we haven't gone there yet, obviously. But, I don't know. I guess we'll decide. So let's go ahead and get our bike.
Get the show on the road.
All right.
Let's go. Alrighty. Now, just because we healed up, we should probably try to avoid monsters. Although, I feel like we should go in this battle with full CP. On the other hand, I don't know. How bad is it? Hang on. Let me check my team. Alright. She's at 187. She's one. She's half. You know what? We have Elisa. We can just use her craft when we start the fight. Let's just do that. Then everyone will have insight, so it makes more sense. Alright, this dog over there. And of course, there's a statue, so we must be getting closer now. Make sure. Nope, not yet. And I forgot where that path leads, but whatever. I think it goes somewhere. That's all I know. Now let's see if that monster's gonna pop up. Whoa! What is that? Wait a second. We fought that in the beginning of the game, I think. All right, hold on. Before that, let's check this fishing spot too, because I want to make sure.
Oh, I could probably fish here.
I think I already did it, just like in in the Lake Lacrima. Yep. Okay. Sorry about that. All right, so let's just walk to it. Man, look at that thing. Seriously. Yeah, I think it's the same thing we fought in the very beginning of the game. You know what? Before that, let's go ahead and save, because this guy was pretty tough. Then again, I mean, that was just Tovo and Reen's sister, so only three. But now we have a full team, and we're pretty, you know, ready for anything. At least I hope so, but I'm not taking any chances. Let's go ahead and save. All right, let's see what it is. Yeah, look at this thing. It's the same thing from before. Is that what I think it is? Whoa! What's that? You know what it is, Reen? You could say that. Alright, Reen described to his classmates his last encounter with the Magic Knight. I'm actually wondering if we had Em in the party, she probably would have explained it for us instead. And it doesn't seem to be the same one we fought near Ymir. But that's not important. This isn't some creature way any ordinary person can stand up against. We needed Valimar's help before. If we were to attack the settlement... Oh, crap. Alright, he's ready to rumble. Fine, bring it on. And I just realized this, too. Hang on. Alright, before I read that, I just realized this. He has four arms out now. When we fought him with just Tovo and Elise, it was only one-handed, right? And then when he had four arms, we had to use Valimar, I think. I don't remember entirely, but anyway, let's go. We're not going to let that happen. We can't allow it to get any closer to the settlement. Please, lend me your strength. Right. I think we're okay. We got Instructor Sarah in our group, too, so... This should be a cinch.
This'll be fun.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, we're gonna lightning charge ourselves.
I'm bringing the thunder now.
Awesome.
Let's move.
Alright, zero arts, so I'm gonna cast this... I could either use Chrono Drive to give us more movement and speed, or I can cast Impassion on Elisa. This is actually a tough choice. You know what? I'm going to give this to... Actually, you know what? I'm going to give ourselves speed. Let's do that, Chrono Drive. There we go.
Yes, sir!
All right, Milliam. Let's see... I guess we'll just attack it. Oh, wait! We just scanned. I'm stupid. Oh, crap. Oh, thank God for the physical immunity. Nice. Oh, wow, that was a critical. Oh, crap. Holy shit.
Hang in there. Thanks.
Oh, wow.
Bad idea.
Oh, awesome.
Right.
Okay. I'm going to use Heavenly Gift now. Should I? Hold on. Heavenly Gift, and it casts an insight, so yeah, actually, I'm going to do that.
Right.
The only thing I wish was that it casts on herself, too. That's the only thing I hate about certain skills in the game.
Here I go.
All right, I know we should attack, but I'm going to go ahead and scan it first before we do anything else.
Huh.
Should have done that in the first place with Milliam instead of trying to attack, to be quite honest. All right, Magic Knight Orthium, four-arm Magic Knight, each arm holds a powerful sword, letting it cleave up enemies in an instant. Alright, level 76. No weaknesses at all. Pretty boss-like. Let's go. Wow. Goddamn.
Righto.
All right, Milliam. Seriously. Let's see. Let's see. Saintly Force. Hold on. What's her strength right now? You know what? Let's cast it on Milliam's self.
That's for you.
There we go. Now she should be ready, I hope. All right.
Leave it to me.
Instructor Sarah will just go ahead and attack. There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
Here I go.
All right, Reen. I was thinking about going to use Spirit Unification now, but I think it's a little early. Let's wait until we lower his health a little bit longer. Or more. Lower his health more.
Right.
All right, Art, seriously, she needs to heal herself. Small amount. Tira, here we go.
Let's go.
You know what? Oh, wow. Big chunk. Awesome. Nice.
Too slow.
Thank God for insight.
Leave it to me.
Keep attacking.
Now's our chance.
Awesome.
Got you. My turn.
All right. Should I motivate? Nah. Let's go ahead and... Yeah, we'll just keep wailing on him. Might as well.
Here I go!
Alright, now Milliam. Let me see. Buster Arm. Rybeam. Megaton Press. Sledge Impact. Let's try that. Let's see if this will work. It probably won't. But let's give it a shot.
Lammy Hammer Mode! The Bang!
Alright, it did. Cool.
Yup! Gotcha!
Alright, Bounce Down is usually a good sign, too.
Right.
So he's now more vulnerable. Let's see, crafts. Let's cast Heavenly Gift on them again.
Light. Rain upon us.
All right, I might also switch out Milliam at some point. Both keep attacking first. There we go.
Got you.
Man, Instructor Sarah's getting all these criticals too, so that's actually very helpful. Roaring Thunder. Uh-oh. Shit. Oh man, Elisa is down at the moment. Shoot.
Leave it to me.
There we go. He's almost dead, I think, though. That's the good news.
Righto.
And okay, maybe not. All right, let's go ahead and switch it out. Let's use let's bring in Gaius.
With pleasure.
All right, awesome. Let's see. Wild Rage, Turbulence, Savage Fang. What about Arts? I could cast Breath or Recuria. Damn. I don't know what to do. I feel like I should use it on Elisa, though. Yeah, let's do that. Green's okay. Alright, there you go. She's back to normal. And then we're actually going to go ahead and cast it again.
I can do this.
Heavenly Gift.
Light!
Stack it. All right.
Okay.
All right, you. She's gonna buff herself. Lightning charge.
I'm bringing the thunder now.
All right, there we go. Oh, he's charging. Ah, crap. Wow.
It's my turn.
All right, Gaius, go for the attack.
Yeah, they're open.
Gotcha! Okay!
Okay, go for it.
Got you!
Alright, Reen, let me see.
I won't give up.
Spirit Unification, I could do that. Or, let's motivate everyone.
Alright, let's do this!
I'm gonna switch out Elisa now for Elliot.
No problem!
So bring
Sorry,
him in.
Would you mind?
I'll try at least.
Alright, crafts, let me see. Holy Song. Oh no, that's around him. Resonating Beat. Yes.
Keep it up, everyone.
Raise our defense a bit. And our slow HP recovery.
Leave it to me.
She will focus on this guy. There we go.
Now.
Let's rush.
After me, baby.
Understood.
Understood. Okay, Gaius is actually going to go ahead and heal Rain. I don't want him to die.
All right.
Actually, you know what? I have an idea, too. Give me 1 second here. Let's see. 2,000, 3,000. What heals more? I wish I had better food items that healed more, to be honest. Seafood pill off, here we go. And then we're gonna let Reen use his S-craft right now, after this move. Or after this heal.
That's pretty good.
Here we go.
Gather on my blade.
Let's see how much health this takes away. And if it's not enough, we'll actually let Sarah use her S-craft too. Come on, big damage. Big damage. Wow, close. Alright, you know what? We'll wait a bit. Aw, you dick. You healed yourself. Okay. Let me see. We'll keep attacking. Nice.
Got you!
Okay. Nice miss.
Leave it to me.
Alright, Gaius, let me see here. I guess we'll just attack.
They're open!
I'll back you up!
There we go.
My turn.
Okay.
Now's our chance!
Got you!
I'm so glad she just constantly gets it back. Or like keeps
Let's move.
Unbalancing this guy. Alright, he's about to die. I don't think we need to waste an S-craft on him. Or do we? I kinda wanna see Instructor Sarah's. I think we'll do that, hang on. So let's go ahead and attack. And then Plasma Storm. Alright, let's check it out, guys. Nice. Oh wow, I just know all her buffs disappeared too, which is weird. But I don't know, that was cool. Awesome. Alright, not too bad, guys. Pretty cool. Pretty cool fight. Well, not really, it's pretty one-sided, at least in my opinion, but not bad. Not bad at all. Oh wow, okay. Wow, everyone's very close to leveling up. Or at least Elliot, guys, Elisa, and Milliam. Sarah and Reen are kinda there. Alright, anyway. Oh wow, okay, that was it. No, we didn't get anything in as a prize. What happens next? Oh. Well, we took it down, though. We didn't need to call Valimar, at least. I don't know how we won, but we did. This means the settlement's safe now, at least. Thanks, guys. Really, I wouldn't have been able to defeat it alone. What a truly fearsome creature. Why did it appear here, I wonder? Reen, you said you found one near Ymir. Could there be some reason behind them? I couldn't even hazard a guess. Again, I feel like if Emma was in the party, she probably would have explained this. I feel kind of bad now. Damn, I wish Emma was in the party now. Oh well, it's fine. Alright, still, I get the feeling their power is increasing over time. But don't take that seriously. It's just a gut feeling, so I could be wrong, but... A magic golem from the Dark Ages. They may have something to do with whatever's happening in the shadows of this war. It's possible. I wish we had time to look into it more, but I don't think we can. Uh-oh. Oh shit, is there more to this boss fight? Oh crap. Oh shit. Okay, round two? How can it get back up? What? Bet we beat it! Crap, if it attacks while our formation is like this, we're screwed. Ha! What? Oh, damn. Awesome, guys, his dad to the rescue. Fall back. Oh. And damn, man, look at that spear, too. Holy shit. Dead? I'm glad I made it in time. Wow, man, he just one-shot KO'd that thing. Holy crap. Color me impressed. Alright, together with Lacan, Class 7 confirmed for certain that the Magic Knight had been slain before returning to the settlement. Thank you. Alright. So that's what happened. It sounds as though that thing posed quite the challenge. Those magic knights you mentioned are tricky bastards. And while I'm curious as to what caused it to appear now of all times, for now, I'm simply content to see you're all safe. Tell me about it. We owe that to Lacan. I would have to agree. Dad's skill with a spear still amazes me every time I see it. Yeah, man, he just pulled a Yukimura Sonata there. Shit. Lacan's the strongest spearman here in Nord. I've heard as much myself. I wonder who would come out on top in a battle between him and Lieutenant General Vander. I think you're overselling my abilities. I'm still no match for our ancestors who fought alongside Emperor Dreikles. In addition, I believe Walls of the Noble Alliance has a much higher degree of skill than I do as well. I don't know what it is he fights for, but regardless, I can't afford to be overconfident in my abilities in turn. That's true enough. After witnessing just how strong you are, though, it's scary to think there could be someone out there who's even stronger. I can only hope he won't use our spearmanship to threaten Nord. But whether he does or not, I can't afford to remain complacent. Same here. Well, there's no point in worrying about things before they've happened. What you can do now is take things one step at a time. Yeah, that's exactly what we intend to do. We might have been forced to rely on your father at the end, but at least we were able to help clean up things here. Indeed, you have my thanks. It's not much, but please accept these. Ooh, nice, thank you. We need that. We need the money, man. If anything else should happen, we'll be sure to call upon you again. Please do. We'll always be happy to help. May the winds and the goddess guide your path. Alright, there we go, guys. The Monster Elimination quest has been completed. Now the question is, what is left to do? I guess we're done here, right? Let's talk to these guys before we go ahead and split the part. We intend to move back to the south as soon as it seems safe to do so, but based on things now, that could be a while yet. Regardless, you have our thanks for all that you've done for us. We may not be here right now, but not for you. Okay. Okay, that's it for him. What about Gwyn? I dread to think of what would happen if one of those magic knights were to attack the settlement. I think it'd be for the best if I stayed here with the people of Nord for a while longer. There's plenty of issues for me to take care of even from here, after all. We're certainly grateful, but there's no need to put our needs above your own, Gwyn. Your daughter's still missing, isn't she? You must be worried about her. Look. Not at all. It'd take more than a civil war to finish off that piece of work. Though I did contact a friend over in Ruhr. If he hears anything, I'm sure he'll let me know. He says he's not worried, but he couldn't be more obvious. Yeah, but knowing he's thinking about her makes me feel relieved in a way, you know? Okay. Anything else? Now that things have calmed down a little over in Erebonia, we've been getting a bit more information on things in Ruhr. Not much has come from it yet, but I'll let you know if I hear anything worth passing on. We're still at war, so there's no telling what could happen in the days to come. Look sharp, everyone. We will. Don't worry. Good, good. May Adios be with you. Alright, anything else? The dangers of war could catch you off guard at any time. Take care on your travels. You never know what's going to be waiting for you where you go. Yeah, like a random attack on Ymir by the Imperial Army. Alright, Lacan. That was too close for comfort. That said, I was only able to defeat it thanks to you weakening it beforehand. Okay. I don't know if we helped that much, but I appreciate the thought all the same. Still, true or not, we shouldn't have been so quick to assume we'd taken it down. That was our error in judgment. It appeared to have the ability to regenerate itself unless its core was completely damaged. Not an easy ability to overcome, to say the least. The good thing is, you're now fully prepared for future encounters. That's a good way of looking at it, actually. A self-regeneration ability in its core. Oh well, not much point thinking about this now. Interesting. Alright, the monsters in the Highlands grow more vicious by the day, and that doesn't seem... And that doesn't look to be changing anytime soon. Which leaves the question of what to do. I believe the three of us will need to have a serious discussion on that matter. Okay, so that is it for these three, and so let's go ahead and leave the cabin. You know what? We definitely need to go ahead and split the part now, and I think we still have a little bit more to explore of Nord here, actually. Anything on the map? Alright, nothing here. So, yeah, I'll try to think of... we still have more to explore. We have that ancient quarry, and then that other section of the Nord Highlands, so let's go ahead and save. But what an interesting fight. I mean, we didn't call Valimar, but it was kind of cool to see Lacan take that thing down with one spear thrust. You know, like I said, Yukimura Sanada style. All right. Let's go ahead and save. All right, guys, so give me 1 second here, and then we will be right back.